Thank you.
is the greatest festival I've ever seen. I think it is unprecedented. So many devotees have come. So many of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's devotees have come. From Nadia they have come. From everywhere they have come. Oh, look, there. Paramananda Puri and Ramananda Bharati. They have received garlands from the Lord, from the Lord Himself. Oh, oh look, those two beautiful brothers must be Rupa and Sanatan. Oh, there, Shivash Thakur, the famous Shivash Thakur, in whose house Shivas Angam, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did so many amazing pastimes of kirtan. Look, running there, Haridas Thakur. Oh, and dancing there, Bakishwar Pandit, surely. Oh, and my Ramananda. Oh, there's so many devotees. I feel like I'm in an ocean of devotees. How blissful. I have noticed, Prabhu, that there are 7 kirtan parties. And in each party, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is dancing, even at the same time. And each party thinks that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is with them alone and giving mercy to them. Oh, even Jagannath has stopped his cart to see the Adbhut dancing of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This reminds me of the Rasa dance of Krishna. Oh, I have never seen anything like it.
My dear king, your fortune really has no limit.
I must go to kirtan.
Sarvabhauma, oh Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya, did you hear the words of the king? He is so fortunate. Lord Chaitanya has certainly bestowed his mercy upon him. Otherwise, how could he see the mysterious pastimes of the Lord? Oh, I am completely amazed.
Yes, Kasimisha, only a very few are privileged to see and understand the mysterious behavior of the Lord. Although the king didn't get direct darshan of the Lord, we can easily see that he is receiving the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because very soon, I think he will meet the Lord personally.
Jagannath.
just been touched by the hand of Srivas Thakur, the great devotee of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You should feel yourself fortunate. Even I am not so lucky.
Thank you.
Jaya dite janmana raja shayata indira shashadatri daita drishta drishta nagas daita sama
Sigo. crest of the Vrishtis. Your lotus hand, which holds the hand of the goddess of fortune, grants fearlessness to anyone who takes shelter of your lotus feet. Oh, lover, please place that same lotus hand on our heads.
Vajajanatihan, Vajajanatihan.
The nectar of speaking of you, O Krishna.
Krishna is the life and soul of those suffering in this material existence. These narrations, spoken by learned sages, completely eradicate one's sinful activities and bestows auspiciousness to anyone who hears them. These narrations are filled with spiritual power, and anyone who spreads these glories of Krishna is certainly the most generous of all. You are the most generous of all. You are the most generous. Purita, Purita. Who are you? You suddenly come here and made me drink the nectar of Krishna's lila. Who are you?
I am just a servant of the servant of your servant's Prabhu. Please accept me.
Blessing that we use for all of Arya life, the love of and affection of Gopi, and try to follow, beginning from Upadeshamrita Manasikha, and go on to it. My blessings. Go, Kriman.
Srila Bhakti Vedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaja Ki Jai. Srila Gurudev's Vyas Puja Festival, Aki.